It's hard, man. That acting is hard. I mean, it's
physically.
I mean, all of it. I mean, that world is enormous.
Right.
Jake Gyllenhaal is opening up about working on Spider-Man Far From Home, revealing that he was initially so rattled by playing Mysterio in the Marvel movie that he couldn't remember his lines on set.
This is Mr. Beck.
We could have used someone like you on my world.
New world?
Beck is from Earth, just not ours.
In a new interview with Howard Stern on his SiriusXM radio show, the Oscar-nominated actor told the host that he felt overwhelmed on the first day of the massive production.
Normally, I come in way early on, you know, and I get to play and I get to figure it out. It was like, you got to deliver in that space.
Gyllenhaal admitted that at first his nerves got the best of him and he was forgetting his lines.
I was the wooden board, right? And they were like, whoa. And I went up to Tom Holland. I was like, dude, help me out. He's like, it's all good. Just relax. It's like he was me in so many situations.
Although he didn't say who exactly he spoke with, it appears Gyllenhaal assured Far From Home director John Watts he'd be able to pull it together.
I had to walk up and be like, look, man, I just came out Broadway doing like a one-man show for an hour and a half on stage. Like, I got this. Please just believe me.
The actor also revealed the production would, quote, move with ideas, meaning if someone thought of something better than the scripted scene, it would be tried.
But like if someone has a good idea, if you bring a better idea, I mean, they will change an entire, they will shift an entire day around that idea. So it's really creative.
For more on this story, go to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Tiffany Taylor.